we gotta work on this. Never we gotta work it. That it like it looks even.
Okay.
Maybe I should come down. Now squeeze is too high.
Now
squeeze, you're too high. Now I look like a really low, small attorney. Squeeze, you gotta come down now.
Can you stop being an elf and let's go?
Look, I'm like the lowest guy now. I was trying to make Patrice look good.
You went too
low. I was trying to make Patrice look good, and now look, I all right, what are your questions?
Okay, here we go. All right, so first question. Please excuse me if I'm
squeeze is not going down now.
Oh my God, squeeze! Now we're really low. We're just some short people right now.
Yeah, we're all a bunch of elves. You're so small now, squeeze. All right.
Okay, ready? Okay, yeah. So please excuse me if I'm saying this correctly. Domodora Hafino says, my husband has a volunteer departure. He was deported in 2010. He was married at the time, but he divorced her after he got deported. We are married for almost 2 years now. We live in Turkey. How or from where can I start to file for him?
Why was he deported?
I entered the...
So I'll read again. My husband has a volunteer departure. He was deported in 2010. I don't think we have enough information.
Okay, all right. Does he have a criminal record? If he doesn't have a criminal record, you can file for him again. He was deported in 2010. He's been out of the country for a long period of time now. He should be able to come back with a waiver. If there's an underlying criminal issue, then it's a different story.
Okay, so there's that. Next one, this pertaining to location. So Carrie Ann Wallace wants to know, when are you opening an office in the South?
In the South?
Yeah, when are you opening?
When will I be opening an office?
In Alabama.
In Alabama?
Yeah.
Alabama? Mm. I have no plans at the moment, unfortunately. The plans are Connecticut. And our next office will be in New Jersey.
Well, you can actually still handle it.
I can handle cases everywhere. We don't have plans for South yet, but maybe next year. Right now it's Connecticut and New Jersey coming up next. We don't have South yet, but we'll get there one day. Never know.
We will. Hopefully we will. So another similar question. Mm-hmm. Lieza Lawatu, do you have an office in Washington, Washington, D.C.?
Everybody wants offices.
Everyone want to know.
Brad, you know what? When they
why don't you open up an office everywhere?
You know what? When they start allowing the technology of cloning, like they did Dolly the sheep, mm-hmm. and we can have a Brad in every city, mm-hmm. that would be good. And then
the
real Brad would just be on a yacht while the cloned Brads are doing all of this. Mm-hmm. That was like an Arnold Schwarzenegger movie, wasn't it? Yeah, remember that Arnold Schwarzenegger movie? No. I forgot what it was called. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, not coming to me, but I know what you're talking about, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yes. Okay, let's see. Move on.
Right, Natalie Nichols, what about an office in Miami? Okay, well, that would be... Yep, okay. Coming soon to a theater. Coming soon to a theater near you, yes.
Yes. Yezu Lawatu, again, this is more of a statement, but I'm assuming she wants to know how to get it. Overstayed visa and want to apply... visa, been here for 19 years.
You've been here for 19 years. You need a green card. You need to make an appointment. Mm-hmm. And Cordella Willery has a thought.
And what's
the thought? Why don't you tell them to move to New York?
Ah, come on. Cordella is giving it to them.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah. Okay, and then one more. Okay, so, Brad, you asked, you answered this question in the morning show, but just again, maybe they didn't get it. Shine Williams, a person applied to remove the conditions on their green card, did the biometric, then received a mail requesting for more documents. What happens if you don't have all those documents that they are requesting?
If you got a request for further evidence and you're just getting your biometrics, that means you didn't submit a full application, which means that your case is not processing. So what is the documents that's missing that you can't give? We don't know. You need to come in, but if you can't submit the documents, you need certain documents to file. So what are you missing? A birth certificate, a divorce decree, an affidavit of support, a medical exam. Those are the things that you file with originally. So I'm not sure what's missing, but you need to come in. We got to figure it out.
There you go. Let's figure it out.
And just, I know also I made a mistake. Lieza Lawatu also said Washington State, not D.C.
Washington State, Seattle. You want us to go west, too.
The England-like state.
The England-like state?
It's always raining there.
Always raining in Seattle.
Have you ever been there?
No, I've never been to
Seattle. It's always raining. It's always overcast.
I know that there is a wall in Seattle with a lot of gum on it. There's some like gum wall or something, right?
Gum
like
wars.
There's like a wall that everyone puts like their rotted gum and people are taking pictures in front
Thanks
of it.
Thanks a lot for sharing that with us.
Yeah, that's like, yeah. Oh, that's, I don't know, something like that.
It's disgusting.
It is disgusting, but there's a lot of pictures in front of it. All right. Thank you very much, Patrice.